Thank you. Good evening, gathered here. I'm glad that I'm standing here. And first of all, it's good to introduce myself to you. Till 4 years ago, I was headmaster of several primary schools in Holland. And in that way, I met Julia and Sarina for a European platform project in the lifelong learning program. It were two projects, e-philosophy and e-ecology. The last one, we fired it here in 2015. I'm glad that I'm invited for this fact. I must say that I was impressed from the beginning about the concept of Juwekind School and the big involvement of Julia and Sarina to make their dream of an international school came true. So first of all, a big applause for the two special, superb ladies. Well, I like to say some words about SENSE and the education projects for the future. For me, the future and SENSE of education, persons like Einstein and Krishnamurti are important for thinking about the art of education. Einstein said, imagination is more important than knowledge. Krishnamurti asked questions like, why are you sitting here? Why are you listening to me? Have you ever wondered why you actually listen to another? What does it mean, listening to another? Are you listening to hear something that is a confirmation of your own thought? Or do you listen to find out something? If you listen to find out, your mind is free from being bound, critical, sharp, alert, curious, and therefore able to make new discoveries in your life. When we hear those questions, what is the actual function of education? Well, for me, it's important that children and students try to explore what life is all about. And for you as parents and teachers, it's important to keep that in mind. What does that mean for the school? Education must be nothing but fascinating. Some tips about fascinating education in our time. Learning from teachers and learning from children goes hand in hand, or doesn't go hand in hand. The learning school is not a cliche, but needed for development. Spend a lot of attention in the school on the question, what does it mean? For the children, for the region, for the society, for us. All act in education is by definition moral act. Create for the teachers and the children a rich, challenging learning environment. Fascinating education stimulates the development of thinking. Well, and at the end, I should say, today's education and the coming years may be more about wisdom, insight, and life art instead of theoretical knowledge. That is the difference between knowing and understanding. Thank you.